AUCC stands for Atlanta University Center Consortium. So what you have in the AUCC are actually five schools that are really adjacent to each other. You have Morehouse College and Spelman College, of course. Clark Atlanta University is there. Morris Brown College is there. And then there's a seminary there as well. Those schools have come together to form a consortium that really helps in a couple of different areas, but specifically the dual degree engineering program was founded by the consortium in 1969 as a partnership with the schools to have more diversity in engineering. So it has become the number one feeder of minority or African-American talent in engineering to PWIs across the country. So it was the first of its kind, and it was in a partnership at that time with Georgia Tech. Now there are nine schools that participate. HNTB would by far be the largest A&E to partner with the consortium. And they have lots of other partners who are very large, but not in the A&E space. First and foremost, for me specifically, there's a social responsibility component. We get to go in and not just, you know, give them some professional development ideas, but there are opportunities to co-teach, mentor, right? So really give the students a taste of what it looks like to be a practicing engineer or a practicing architect, or for that matter, even a practicing planner. Joining this consortium, you know, as a partner, allows us to pull from the pool of interns that they also have, spend a lot of time in professional development. Of course, I told you about the co-teaching, but it places these individuals across our firm, not just in Atlanta, but across our firm in internship opportunities that allows us to grow our own workforce.